Hey everyone, today we're going to show you how to install your PlayStation 5 in the BMW 7 Series.
So you got the 12 volt plugged in there.
So then we're going to take the HDMI and we're going to plug it into the back of the screen right here. And now we're going to turn on the PlayStation. So it's powering up and then it's going to tell us on the screen that there's an HDMI available. Yes, we want to use it. Bam, look at that, guys. How cool is that? We're gonna have PlayStation in the car.